think I got the lighting pretty good, but we'll see. So here we're just gonna do a little scalp massage or scalp scratching here, and then pull out the brushes. I have some other tools with me here just in case. Just in case I want to use something else. I kept trying to do this video sitting at my desk, and I kept hitting my desk with everything, and bump, crash, bang. It was awful, so I decided to try it standing up over on the other side of the room, which I may make some more videos over here because the setup's almost easier. There's more room. I rearranged my bedroom a couple months ago, giving me a little more space to do what I want. Yeah, I tried to make this video last night, and I made one, but said I kept bumping the microphone and bumping the cord and bumping the desk, and my chair didn't fit right, so I tried to sit on a stool that kept making a creaking noise. So, happy to report that tonight I'm standing up, which I believe this is my very first standing up video. I'll probably make some sitting on the floor too, because I want to get out my singing bowls and make some videos. With the mannequin, not just the airbrushing. Facial massage, gua sha, reflexology, facial treatments. So later on, let me know what you think of this video. I hope that you'll be seeing this video, unlike the other ones I tried to make. I got some other tools out besides just the brushes, just in case. There's a spider.